Hi, I'm Jeff White. I'm here today to talk about MTBC and why we found it such a great investment. First of all, it's a great resource for our employees. It's the technical luncheon and programs that are put on are a great way for employees to learn what's going on in the tech industry, a great way for them to network with other companies and other organizations in North Texas. In addition, the MTBC offers great programs in STEM education, which stands for science, technology, engineering, and math education. One of the biggest challenges facing the United States is a shortage of skilled technical labor, and that is desperately needed in my industry as well as others in the North Texas area. So it's a great way for you to give back to the community and help educate and raise the next generation of engineers, scientists, and mathematicians. In addition, the MTBC also offers programs in innovation. The TechQuest program is a great program for smaller companies to get introduced to larger companies and have a chance to broaden the portfolio of a larger company by providing innovative technology that can't be developed internally. So it's a great program with a lot of engagement of North Texas engineers. Thanks.
Hi, I'm Pat Robinson with Internap. We are the fast lane on the Internet. We've been invested in MTBC because it's good for our business, it's good for our company and our exposure to other technology companies. Many of our customers are members of the MTBC, and this is good for us from a business development perspective, but it's also great from an employee development perspective. MTBC is an organization that covers both technology and programming, and it's excellent for our employees to become involved in from a personal development and from a business development perspective. I have been a longtime member of MTBC and I've seen great value in it, and I encourage our employees to become active and involved in government programs, in other programming, in technology, in teaching, in STEM, and other MTBC programs that help North Texas, help our economy, help Internap, and help other companies compete in this world marketplace. Hi, I'm Pat Robinson with Internap. We're the fast lane on the Internet. Our company's been involved and active in the MTBC for many years, and I'm here to tell you why our employees need to become involved in this particular program. MTBC is the premier program for technology companies in North Texas. Not only do we have events that are good for our business and introduces us to new customers and new customer opportunities, it's good for our employees from a personal development perspective and exposes them to other people and other companies and other technologies that helps our company grow and become more effective. We're also highly involved in the community and a STEM education program. We're highly involved in the community with regard to government and education. This is an excellent opportunity for the Internap employees to become plugged in to the North Texas technology community and make a difference.
That was great. Anytime you want to begin.
Hi, I'm Paul Peck with Global Supply Chain Solutions. We're a member of the Metroplex Technology Business Council, or MTBC, for a couple of reasons. Number one, we're a global company, as our name implies, and we need exposure, and we benefit greatly from the exposure we get from one of the largest industry trade organizations around. But also, the name T in MTBC stands for technology, and we use the technology in a number of ways. Not only do we build products that are heavily laden with technology for our customers, but we also use technology, information technology, used to manage supply chains. And it's been a big help for us to be a part of MTBC and get the full exposure we need for business development opportunities and for process development opportunities within our company.
That was excellent.
He'll steal your ticket.
He'll steal your ticket and take you in.
How are you?
How are you?
We're doing well.
Hey, Wayne. He wanted to get her, so.
Hi there.
Hey.
Thank you.
Again.
Hi, I'm Kim Robert with XO Communications, and the MTBC has been absolutely an invaluable source of technical information as well as access to executives. What we do at XO Communications involves technology in all different levels, and without this organization, we would not be near as educated if we would have had another training program to go to. The access to the executives that are in our footprint too in this marketplace has absolutely been a resource, and meeting the innovative technology. companies as well, the emerging companies, has been huge as well. Without the MTBC, we would not be near as successful as a company here in Dallas.
Excellent.
Say who I am, or does it matter?
Yeah, if you don't mind.
Okay.
I'm Tanis Cornell with NetApp, and our company has been a member of the MTBC for a long time. And what we find is that the MTBC is a great place to really stay up to date on trends and technology, both for us internally in terms of professional development, but our customers are also technology companies. So we bring a lot of those customers to these kinds of events to add value for them and help them keep up to date with the kinds of topics that they're interested in as well. And it's a great place to have access to technology executives in the industry, if that's your target market, and that's a lot of the value that we found is participation in the MTBC.